look, the ones that are flying are already in here. Okay, once again, sugar water. Keep them from flying around too much.
Photographer has a puppy hanging out on her shoulder.
Oh. Okay. Lock them down. A little more. It's a nice warm day, so I'm not too terribly worried about getting them too wet. Just don't want to drown them. Well, it's warm enough for these guys. Okay.
Don't forget your board. Right, there's not very many birdies singing.
Come on, girls. Don't get smashed.
Mm-hmm.
Check her out. Feisty little girl. Looks good.
She is feisty.
Because I was just shaking her around. Alright. Chunk of marshmallow. She's out at the bottom. Okay.
You know, it's kind of hard not to get the heebie-jeebies a little bit because of all the buzzing. It's sort
yeah.
of, you know, you feel like they're under your clothes when they're not really.
Okay. Put this in my pocket for a minute.
You want me to hold her?
Nope, I got her.
Okay. You can certainly hold her.
This will keep her warm. This pocket's actually made for holding queen cages.
Oh.
All right. Get these stickified here a little bit, and one more knockdown. Here they go. Now, we put the frames in very gently. Don't want to squish them.
One on my finger, and she's going down on my hand. Should I do something about her, or just let her?
No, she's fine.
Oh, there she goes. Okay, she decided I didn't have any pollen. Now, what are you trying to do here?
Just put the frames in gently.
Oh, it's kind of hard with that big pile on the bottom, isn't it?
Yeah.
Boy, they love that comb. Look at that.
Yeah.
They are all over that. Wow.
Come on, girls. I've never put bees into a Langstroth hive. This is my first time.
Should I get a stick and maybe move them out of the No,
I think they'll move out of the way on their own. I just need to get them rolling. No, I'm being gentle. They will move out of the way.
I'm glad I have a hat on. They keep landing on my ears. That's a little freaky when they land on the edge of your ears and you can't really swat at them.
Yeah. Well, you don't want to swat at them anyway.
No, I don't want to kill them.
Well, that's what will get them stirred up as well.
Oh.
Otherwise, they're just flying around, really. Mm-hmm. But
yeah, and bonking into me.
I do feel them popping me, yeah. Not stinging, just bonking.
No, just like all of a sudden bonk. Oops, I didn't mean to bonk into you. They're kind of disoriented.
Oh, I think they mean it.
Oh, you think they're bonking in on purpose. Okay.
Yeah.
You can definitely see they're talking to each other right there. Two of them talking to each other.
Yeah. It's definitely easier to put them in a top bar hive as opposed to trying to get these frames smushed down. Stop squishing the bees. You got three boxes here. You don't have to all be in the top one. All right, let's get the queen in here. They did in a different form. It was in jars. Nope, don't move down. No, it won't smush them. It's not heavy enough to smush them. Just tell them to move along.
Will they poke holes in it? Will they poke holes in it?
No, they can't. But I can.
Oh.
So I will. Alright, here we go.
That's gonna make a mess.
No, it's not supposed to. I've never done this because they say to make three or four slits.
Okay.
All right. And then.
They are not interested in the pollen because they are so excited about the comb.
Oh, Oh, there's so much going on there, excited about. All right, I'm going to put a spacer or two on this.
Watch, don't get squished.
That looks about right. Cover.
They're quieter now.
Well, it's just because the sound's being
oh, I thought maybe absorbed. They settled down.
No. There we go.
And then there's these guys.
Yeah,
up
take
front.
A look at them going in the hole now.
Oh my goodness, look at that.
See?
Wow.
They know where
they
the queen
found
is.
It and holy mackerel. The box is almost empty.
Yeah.
Look at that. Wow, there's a cluster of them up in here, up on the top. They must be in line. That is amazing. They're all trying to get in there at the same time. Move over. It's like a Southwest Airlines loading.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up. Good one. Now boarding Southwest Airlines flight 16 to Love Field.
I want a window. I want an aisle. I don't know how I come up with this stuff.
Me either. All right, I think that's good. They're hived.
Okay. All right, bee girls. Oops. Do your thing. Make a new home.